LED test for the brake and turn signal lights. I'm gonna have to run the test off from in the car because I'm by myself and it's too cold to sit out here. Well, obviously I've got a problem with the passenger side of the right turn signal, but to be honest with you, those, the sockets suck. It sucks since I own the car. Anyway, you can see that the other one kind of worked.